A man electrocuted in Fullerton this afternoon after coming into contact with a live power line. Witnesses say the man was pushing a shopping cart on a sidewalk near Commonwealth and Brookhurst. Sky 9 overhead. There's no word on how or why the power line was on the ground. Fullerton police and the power company are investigating.